Yes, good morning students. Today I will explain you the digestive system. Right? You can see the diagram on the screen. Digestive system starts from your mouth. This is your mouth and this is a buccal cavity. Okay? Then after buccal cavity, there is pharynx, that is a common passage for food and air. Then larynx, which is known as voice box. This is the esophagus, or you can say food pipe, or it is this is food pipe, which is area of no digestion. It only provides the passage to food from mouth to stomach. It doesn't have any enzyme and it do not helps in any digestion. Then here is J shape your stomach, where digestion takes place. Then this coiled structure is known as small intestine. After small intestine, here is large intestine, and at last it is end with the anus. But the joint of small intestine in the stomach is known as duodenum. As the food enters to duodenum, the one that leaf like structure pancreas, and here that is liver, they secrete their secretion in the duodenum to digest the various substances. So this is all about your digestive system. Your digestion starts from mouth only. In mouth, first the salivary gland secretes the saliva, which contains salivary amylase. And this salivary amylase starts digestion of the starch and converts the complex starch into simple sugar. So you can say that the digestion starts from mouth itself. Then food through the esophagus enters to stomach. In stomach, there are gastric glands. These gastric glands, these are of three type of gastric glands. And these gastric glands secrete the mucus. Mucus cells secrete the mucus. Peptic cells secrete the pepsin, and the chief cells which secretes the HCl. So these are the three gastric cells which are present in gastric glands and secretes a combination which is known as gastric juice. That mucus forms a protective lining. Mucus forms a protective lining on the stomach, while HCl converts the inactive pepsinogen into pepsin. Because pepsin works in acidic medium, or you can say less than the 7 pH, that HCl provided less than 7 pH and activated. As it becomes activated, then it converts the proteins into peptones. Right? So this is the digestion up to the stomach. After this, we'll study about digestion in our next class.